guys, today we are going to be working on our hand-eye coordination at home in your bedroom. First, you need a tennis ball, and then you need a wad too. And you lift up one of your legs, okay? Try not to fall, and throw it against the wall and catch it. You can go as fast or as slow as you want. I'd probably say 10 to 15 reps of this you're throwing against. And then you switch back and forth, go lefty, go right. So that is how you work on your hand-eye coordination at home in your own bedroom.